I read that the first poem for a friend who promptly answered and said that all poets are basically either liars or fakers, because we all fake it. And that got me a bit mad, and I had to stand up and say to him that you can't fake that. You can't fake that. Those nervous glances at the door, the constant wondering whether she'll show, you can't fake that. That hesitation between greeting and pretending not to notice, the attentive effort not to stare, you can't fake that. The sweat, the fact that you notice you're sweating, you can't fake that. How you miss everything else in the room as it dims, as you notice the light shines off her hair, you can't fake that. The constant phrasing and rephrasing and rephrasing of that one line in the poem that will grab her attention and make her yours. You can't fake that. But you can't say a word.